Hey everyone, it's Jay-Z. I am a certified Salesforce administrator. I've worked with both of these products, HubSpot and Salesforce Pardot. Let's have a look at them today. We're going to compare a few things. So this will be fairly brief. We're just going to look at the pricing with some of the features. I will make some comments on the ease of use of these products along with the training, their CRM, and support. Briefly looking at Salesforce Pardot, you can see here the barrier to entry is $1,250. That's for their lowest tiered product. And then the next level up is Plus. You're at $2,500 for this plan. And then Advanced is $4,000 per month. Right, so let's look at each of these briefly. Okay, so let's just have a very brief look at what these different editions offer to you in the various plans. You can see here again, Growth, Plus, and Advanced. Notice here under Growth, the barrier to entry once again is $1,250. It's a little bit high compared to HubSpot. You do have some limitations here under the $1,250 option. Each of these you can click through if you are on the website, and you can see that as you go across the board here, some of these will not have limitations, and under this plan you will have limitations. So that's for leads, and then under automation you can have a limitation on your dynamic content, so that will cost extra. So these are just some things to look out for when you are making your purchase. You have a limitation on your automation rules under each of the plans, but it's 50 here for the growth plan. And as you go down, you can see that each of these features will have some limitation on them under the growth plan. So really, to get all of the features, you're moving up into the Plus and Advanced. So it's just kind of good to know as you get going what kind of budget you're going to need to have 10,000 contacts in this particular platform as well as the HubSpot platform. One other thing I'll point out here for this particular tool is that if you want to have a robust set of options available to you for your marketing automation and your inbound efforts, the Salesforce Engage product is extra. It's $50 per user. And what this allows for you to do is to monitor the inbound traffic on your website and see those visitors in real time as they come to your website. So it's a nice feature to have, but it is going to cost you under the Pardot and actually under this specific product, Salesforce Engage, which works along with Pardot. So keep that in mind for your budgeting plans if you so choose. Again, this is going to be a higher barrier to entry for your marketing automation efforts, and those are just a couple of the highlights for Pardot. So now looking at HubSpot, let's take a look at their marketing option here. It's called the Marketing Hub. What you can see here is something right off the bat, which is there is a low barrier to entry. They do have a free option. Of course, as you click through these, you can see, just as with Pardot, that you have not every feature in the lower plans. But as you move up, you begin to get all of those great benefits and features. Well, what I would point out to you here is that there is tremendous benefit in having the marketing automation piece, which is available at a lower price here, you can see. So mom and pop shops or small types of businesses can get into this at a lower threshold. Even the enterprise product, substantially lower than Pardot here at $2,400 a month. This has all the bells and whistles, as you can see. What's also important to note is that HubSpot is tops in the industry. I've seen numerous reviews on them on review sites, and they are at the top. They are well liked. I've used Pardot and HubSpot, so I can tell you from my own personal experience, both nice tools to have at your fingertips. And so what it really comes down to is, does it meet your threshold for your budget? And is it something that you can grow into and feel things out at first without putting down a whole lot of money? And here, of course, you've got that option with HubSpot, with all of these other types of options where you can grow into the product if you so need to. Even at the professional level, you do have marketing automation available to you right here. So to get some more of those triggering options and more advanced types of things, you would have to go up to enterprise, but still nice to know that just for $800 a month, with the contacts not being an issue, both products pretty much have the same charge for additional contacts. And so these are the key things most people are going to be looking for when they're looking for an automation product. One final thing I'd mention while we're in here is notice that HubSpot has everything together, nice and neat, all in one type of location. You have the HubSpot CRM, which is critical for any marketing automation platform to work along with the CRM. And here you'll notice something pretty spectacular. It is free forever as they have it listed. So it's been this way for a few years that I've monitored it, and it is still free forever. So it appears that it's going to be free forever. And I can tell you it's very easy to work within the CRM, and it's important to have a CRM to leverage your marketing automation platforms. So definitely a very big factor when choosing a marketing automation platform. Here you've got the free CRM, something definitely to consider. Also these lower barrier to entry pricing tiers for the other tools regarding your sales team as they work along with your marketing team. Now let's just do a quick summary of these two very impressive platforms. Let's look at each of these five items briefly. For pricing, I'm going to have to give HubSpot the nod on this one just for their low barrier to entry options. Very impressive. Ease of use. We haven't looked at any of the intricacies of these tools, but I will definitely give Pardot some props for ease of use. I enjoyed using it. Also, though, HubSpot, very easy to use as well. So those are pretty even. For training, I think hands down HubSpot, my experience with HubSpot Training has been incredible. They have videos for pretty much everything you would need to see a video about. They're very personable, very good educators. Definitely the nod for training with HubSpot. CRM, have to give the nod to HubSpot on this one as well. As a certified Salesforce administrator, I'm going to have to say having a free option for a CRM to accompany your marketing automation platform, you really can't beat that. Support, I have to go with HubSpot again for this. Salesforce Pardot, they were very helpful to me, but unfortunately I felt like I waited a little too long for that. And with HubSpot, they're always there, quick, 24/7. Real helpful. I can hit them up on chat and they can give me a call right back, or I can just chat right there. So always have had great success with HubSpot. Therefore, I'm going to have to give the trophy for this comparison to HubSpot. Congratulations, HubSpot. Well done.